I was only going to do one video, but when I started over to make my farm account, they have apparently, I guess, a new tutorial of the beginning, because I've never seen this. All the accounts that I've made, I've never seen this. So I thought it'd be really cool to show you guys who don't usually make another account the tutorial that it walks you through, because it seems like it's different. So, like, there's this new Blackbeard guy that they're introducing into the beginnings of the game, and I think it's pretty cool story mode. So we're just gonna go through it just for the sake of me not seeing this before. So this is just going through the story mode. So of course, if you guys want to skip through it, you can. I just figured it'd be cool because there's some things that I think is gonna be different. So I just wanted to stream it. So if you guys see anything different, you know, maybe a little bit cool to watch. So this stuff looks like it's pretty much the same. And all the tutorials start out the same, you know, someone raiding or something. But this, they make it a little bit more cool, I think. Because this is different, because before, yeah, this is completely different. I'm so glad that they changed this, because doing that other tutorial over and over again was getting so boring with the storyline. Okay. So I'm just gonna play some music in the background. I'm probably gonna just so you guys aren't like completely bored. If you do decide to watch.
To get parts to your
Starship, you go here and you have different cannons, and I'll show you guys what it looks like when you get a higher level, but you just want to basically cook the ship to sink it, and then you're going to get rewards, like you're going to get like precision parts and a couple other rewards, and the higher level you get, the more cannons you'll be able to have, and then eventually it's going to have like these circles. There's only two words you need to Google.
Dan Newland. I am attorney Dan Newland. I've recovered billions of dollars for accident victims.
Say what?
That's right, billions of dollars. So if you've been in a wreck and need a chat, just Google me. Let me fight for you.
If you're ever in a wreck, pick up that phone and just Google the one and only attorney Dan Newland.
You better Google Dan Newland.
Say it loud and proud. Dan Newland.
This ad is not a prediction of specific results or a guarantee of success.
Offices Orlando. This part yet.
Before you drive the all-new Nissan Rogue, you gotta ask yourself, how rogue are you gonna go? We talking be one with nature in the desert Rogue? Go snowshoeing in Alaska Rogue? Or take the long way home just because kind of Rogue? Just a question, but with five available drive modes, you're sure to find the answer.
Go Rogue in the all-new, fiercely reimagined 2021 Nissan Rogue, now with the most standard safety features in its class.
See owner's manual for important safety information. Auto Pacific segmentation. 2021 Nissan Rogue versus latest in market competitors. Base models compared.
Dr. Van Vliet wears that mask. The reason why and I believe if they didn't change it, like, in the scripts, they kind of freak out about the bird mask. The reason why is because a lot of doctors, like, I forget when it was, but basically a long time ago when there was a lot of plagues, they would call those people plague doctors, and so that bird, looking mask would be known as a plague mask. And typically that was a bad sign to see that, because that was usually during the time where there would be plagues and a lot of people would die. So, if you guys are wondering, like, why he has that mask on for that character, it's because he's a plague doctor.
I was thinking about you. Thinking about me, thinking about us, what we gon' be. Open my eyes, it was only just a dream. So I travel back down that road, but he come back, no one knows. I realized it was only just a dream. I was at the top and now it's like I'm in the basement. Number one spot and now he found a replacement. And I swear now that I can't take it, knowing somebody's got my baby.
Start attacking the ships, there's going to be these little circles, and you're going to want to try to attack there. This will give you the most damage point, because that is the weakest part of the ship. That's not my favorite song, so you're all gonna get mad at me for skipping so much.
This is where I use the skills I've learned. This is where the moments I love happen.
Chapter.
This is where I grew up, and it's also where I serve.
So far, to restart the game, it's been 12
minutes. In the U.S. Army Reserve, you train at least 1 weekend a month and 2 weeks.
had to go get my milkshake. I got my favorite milkshake from Arby's. I got the net one. Yeah, this basically just, if you first begin the game, it gives you a walkthrough of, like, how to play. It just gets kind of annoying. This is so good. Babe, you want to try mine? It's really good. Okay. This part, you can change your name. This is my second account. I'll put...
What's the trick? I wish I knew. I'm so done with thinking through.
We get that bass thumping, people
this is where you can kind of start to do so as you can see, when you first start out, it'll have you do a bunch of missions, which should walk you through the base game. When you start out, you typically only have one builder for you. You can get another one. It's either $1 or, which I'll probably buy this later. It's either $1 or you can do it by buying gold. At least if they don't change it. So they want us to level up our castle. These are the missions they want us to do for the prizes, but I have to level up the weapons. Certain chests, so since I'm only VIP level 1, I can only get VIP level 1 chests, so I can't buy the other ones, and it'll tell you what to do, right? So this is pretty good. It's pretty okay. And also, again, these little red icons are...
At Culver's, we believe there's a right way to prepare a North Atlantic cod fillet sandwich. The traditional way. By traditional, we mean the same way the Culver family used to prepare it in their Wisconsin supper clubs over 40 years ago. We start with the finest hand-cut cod fillets, batter each by hand, and cook crispy golden to order. No shortcuts, just hot and flaky, hand-battered goodness. So good.
It's a tradition, all right. Culver's North Atlantic cod fillet dinner or sandwich. Welcome to Delicious.
It just gives you updates.
Join the millions switching to Spectrum Mobile and you could save up to 40%. Nationwide 5G is included with every plan, and there are no added taxes or fees, plus no contracts. And for a limited time, get up to $300 off a new Samsung 5G phone with trade-in when you switch to Spectrum Mobile. Click to learn more. Savings based on comparison of single-line comparable and limited plans amongst major national carriers as of 1/27/2021. Data usage limits vary by carrier. Spectrum internet required. Services not available in all areas. Restrictions apply.
Every time you get to another level, you get talent points. Talent points, you can come here, you can use it on whatever you want. Like I said in my last video, there's not really a correct way to play in this game. It's based off of preference, it's a strategy game, so everybody plays differently. Some people like to attack, want to build up their defense and their offense and all that. Some people like to just do it for just farming. But since it's just a farm attack, I'm not going to focus on any of this stuff. But typically on my other account, for my talent points, I use it on infantry, march speed, and the only thing I avoid on my talent points is usually anything that has to do with artillery. Skip over like this, and then I'll do the rest of them. But since, like I said, it's going to be a farm account, I'm just going to focus on the economy side of it, since, yet again, I'm using this as a farm account. So I'm going to use it on anything from here. You may have some like woods that you can unlock. It has these little rocks, so you can unlock them through levels for the resources. After you unlock all of this over here, when you start needing to unlock these areas, you have to have these master axes, which you can earn them in game from certain events, or you can buy them. That way you can get additional. Oh, and also, I recommend only opening what you need, so as you can see, I only made it like half. I didn't open all 16 of these, because if you ever don't have a shield on and someone tries to attack you, then all your resources get taken, so I always recommend opening your packs and playing them. I'm gonna join an alliance. I'm gonna end up joining my alliance, and you get gold for the first time. So I'm gonna type in my new alliance name. Don't judge me. I'm ready. Different things will get you these rewards, like, for example, if I have two lumber yards, I'll get this reward. I can put it. And one thing I'm going to show you guys, that my friend showed me, so that's really helpful for getting gold, is if you go here to achievements. Oh, KK, you have to be passing gold. I'll show you what I get at 10 gold. What else we gotta do? We gotta upgrade our airship. And typically to level them up, you have to have a certain level of each part. So for example, your cannon level has to be a certain part to upgrade the entire area. And of course, levels. Some more troops. how they put more. Before, you could choose. I guess they changed that. So this, I'm gonna build my academy that's responsible for the research. Since I am doing a farm account, normally I would focus on my combat research. But since I'm doing it just for farming, I'm gonna focus on development and economy and defense. The reason why I'm creating defense as well is because so that way if someone tries to take my resources, I don't have a shield before I can get to them. I have this ready. But the first one I'm gonna focus on is gonna be economy. Not accept my position. And I did say earlier that I'm going to focus on defense. Yes, if I focus on defense, it's going to be harder for me to get resources from this castle from both. But I'm mainly doing it at other people. Because at least with my... I shouldn't. Military tank really focuses on how many you can bring. I'm not gonna, normally what I would do is place all 6 tanks on my main account so I can have a higher training capacity, but just because it's a farm account, I'm gonna try to do more resource buildings and not place so many of those tanks. That way with the resources, this right here is boosts your food production so you can get more food.
The best. best in EDM, dance pop hits, and fresh club tracks. This on today's dance, featuring Joel Corey, Ray, and David Guetta.
Just because I don't want a lot of resources protected.
Tiesto.
So when I attack my
turn
to get resources, I can get more.
Dua Lipa.
I'm gonna leave this as low as I can. Don't stop
caring. Search today's dance on Pandora or tap to listen.
But yeah, that's the basics for now. I'm just gonna be doing the same stuff for a while, just upgrading everything and mainly focusing on upgrading my phone. Yeah, that's it for today. I hope you guys had a little bit of fun today, and I'll see you guys in the next one.